弟兄姐妹们平安。
Brothers and sisters, peace to you.
我感谢主，我们又再来到主的面前来敬拜他。
So once again, we thank God that we once again be able to come into His presence to worship Him.
我们知道距离没办法将我们跟耶稣基督的爱分开。
We know that distancing cannot separate us from the love of our Lord.
我们虽然不同在一个地方，但是在基督里，我们是在一起的。
Though we are not in the same location, but in the Lord we are together.
也愿主预备我们的心，让我们以心灵诚实来敬拜独一的真神。
May God prepare our hearts to worship Him in truth and in spirit.
那我们先来看诗篇146篇一到二节。
So let's look into Psalms 146 verses 1 to 2.
你们要赞美耶和华，我的心哪，你要赞美耶和华，我一生要赞美耶和华，我还活的时候要歌颂我的神。
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, O my soul. While I live, I will praise the Lord. I will sing praises to my God while I have any being.
让我们一起同心合意来赞美神。
So let's praise the Lord together.
诗歌第八首，荣耀归于真神。
Hymn number 8, to God be the glory.
快乐欢欣，请来 我们一起同心合意祷告。
Let's pray together.
我们在天上的父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
我感谢你爱我们，你差派你的独生子主耶稣降世为神，道成肉身。
We thank you that you love us so much that you sent your only begotten Son into this world.
他为我们受苦、受伤、受害、受死。
That he suffered for us, he was wounded for us, and that he died for us.
他也要将医治赐给凭着信心来到他面前的人。
He also wants to give healing to those who come to him by faith.
因为他受的鞭伤要使我们得医治。
Because he said, by my stripes you are healed.
他更要把救恩赐给凡来到他面前。 承认主名，悔改，接受主耶稣为救主的人。
He also wants to give salvation to those who acknowledge him and repent.
我们感谢你，我们今天蒙恩的罪人能够来到你的面前，将你该得的荣耀和赞美归给你。
We thank you that today we who are sinners saved by grace are able to come into your presence to worship you and to praise you.
我们这时候也将你的仆人 安传到教案你的手中。
At this moment, we also want to commit our preacher hand into your hands.
也求你的宝血遮盖所有听的人和讲的人。
And that your precious blood covers over those who hear your words as well as those who speak your words.
让我们守节清清的敬拜，能够蒙你的悦纳。
That we come to you. That we have been accepted by you as we worship you with cleansed hands.
我们祷告，奉主耶稣基督的名。
And we pray this in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
Amen.
我们一起来诵读《使徒信经》作为我们信仰的告白。
Let's read the Apostles' Creed together.
我信上帝，全能的父，创造天地的主。我信我主耶稣基督。 上帝的独生子，因圣灵感孕，由童贞女玛利亚所生，在本丢比拉多手下受难，被钉以十字架，第三天从死人中复活，升天，坐在全能父上帝的右边，将来必从那里降临，审判活人死人。我信圣灵，我信圣而公之教会。 我信圣徒相通，我信罪得赦免，我信身体复活，我信永生。阿门。
Let's read together. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead. On the third day, he rose again. He ascended into heaven. He is seated at the right hand of the Father, and he will come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen.
我们现在来读经。
So we are going to read the scriptures now.
列王记下5章1到18节。It's
found in 2 Kings chapter 5, verses 1 to 18.
亚兰王的元帅乃曼在他主面前为尊为大，因耶和华曾借他使亚兰人得胜。他又是大能的勇士，只是长了大麻风。 先前亚兰人成群的出去，从以色列国掳了一个小女子。这女子就服侍乃曼的妻。他对祖母说：“巴不得我主人去见撒玛利亚的先知，必能治好他的大麻风。”乃曼进去，告诉他主人说：“以色列国的女子如此如此说。”亚兰王说：“你可以去。” 我也答信于以色列王，于是乃曼带着银子，使他良得，且 带信给以色列王，信上说，我打发臣子乃曼去见你，你接到这信，就要治好他的大麻风。以色列王看了信，就撕裂衣服说，我岂是神，能使人死，使人活呢？这人竟打发人来叫我治好他的大麻风，你们看一看，这人何以寻隙攻击我呢？神人以利沙听见以色列王撕裂衣服，就打发人去见王说，你为什么撕了衣服呢？可使那人到我这里来，他就知道以色列中有先知了。于是乃曼带着车马到了以利沙的家，站在门前，以利沙打发一个使者对乃曼说，乃曼却发怒地走了，说，我想他必出来见我，站着求告耶和华他神的名，在患处以上摇手治好这大麻风。大马色的河亚巴拿和法岂不比以色列的一切水更好吗？我在那里沐浴不接近吗？于是气愤愤地转身去了。他的仆人近前来对他说，我父啊，先知若吩咐你做一件大事，你岂不做吗？何况叫你去沐浴而得洁净呢？于是乃曼下去，照着神人的话，在约旦河里沐浴七回，他的肉复原，好像小孩子的肉，他就洁净了。乃曼带着一切跟随他的人，回到神人那里，站在他面前说，如今我知道，除了以色列之外，普天下没有神。现在求你收点仆人的礼物。以利沙说，我指着所侍奉永生的耶和华起誓，我必不受。乃曼再三的求他，他却不受。乃曼说，你若不肯受，请将两骡子驮的土赐给仆人，从此以后仆人必不再将欢祭或平安祭献与别神，只献给耶和华。唯有一件事，愿耶和华饶恕你的仆人。我主人进灵门庙叩拜的时候，我用手搀扶他在灵门庙，我也屈身。我在灵门庙屈身的这事，愿耶和华饶恕我。
So that 2 Kings chapter 5, verse 1 to 18. Now Naaman, captain of the host of the king of Syria, was a great man with his master and honorable, because by him the Lord had given deliverance unto Syria. He was also a mighty man in valor, but he was a leper. And the Syrians had gone out by companies and had brought away captive out of the land of Israel, a little maid, and she waited upon Naaman's wife. And she said unto her mistress, would God my Lord were with the prophet that is in Samaria, for he would recover him of his leprosy. And one went in and told his Lord, saying, thus and thus said the maid that is of the land of Israel. And the king of Syria said, go, and I will send a letter unto the king of Israel. And he departed and took with him 10 talents of silver and 6,000 pieces of gold and 10 changes of raiment. And he brought the letter to the king of Israel, saying, now when this letter is come unto thee, behold, I have therewith sent Naaman, my servant, to thee, that thou mayest recover him from his leprosy. And it came to pass, when the king of Israel had read the letter, that he rent his clothes and said, am I God to kill and to make alive, that this man doeth send unto me to recover a man of his leprosy? Wherefore consider, I pray you, and see how he seeketh a quarrel against me. And it was so, when Elisha the man of God had heard that the king of Israel had rent his clothes, that he sent to the king, saying, Wherefore hast thou rent thy clothes? Let him come to me, and he shall know that there is a prophet in Israel. So Naaman came with his horses and with his chariots, and stood at the door of the house of Elisha. And Elisha sent a messenger unto him, saying, Go and wash in Jordan 7 times, and thy flesh shall come again to thee, and thou shalt be clean. But Naaman was wroth and went away and said, Behold, I thought he will surely come out to me and stand and call on the name of the Lord his God and strike his hand over the place and recover the leper. Are not Abana and Pharpar, rivers of Damascus, better than all the waters of Israel? May I not wash in them and be cleaned? So he turned and went away in a rage. And his servants came near and spake unto him and said, My father, if the prophet had bid thee do some great things, wouldest thou not have done it? How much rather then, when he said to thee, Wash and be clean, then went he down and dipped himself 7 times in Jordan, according to the saying of the man of God, and his flesh came again new and to the flesh of a as of a little child, and he was cleaned. And he returned to the man of God, he and all his company, and came and stood before him, and he said, Behold, now I know that there is no God in all the earth but in Israel. Now therefore I pray thee, take a blessing of thy servant. But he said, As the Lord liveth, before whom I stand, I will receive none. And he urged him to take it, but he refused. And Naaman said, Should there not then, I pray thee, be given to thy servant 2 meals, burden of earth? For thy servant will henceforth offer neither burnt offering nor sacrifice unto other gods, but unto the Lord. In this thing the Lord pardoned thy servant, that when my master goeth into the house of Rimmon to worship there, and he leaned on my hand, and I bowed myself in the house of Rimmon. When I bow down myself in the house of Rimmon, the Lord pardon thy servant in this thing.
我们再一次来到神的面前祷告。
So once again, we come before Lord, the Lord in prayer.
我们这个天上的父，感谢赞美你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
我感谢你将你宝贵的话语赐给我们。
Thank you for the precious word that you've given to us.
求你的灵感动讲的人和听的人。
Once again, may your spirit quicken those who hear your words and those who speak forth your word.
你让我们每个人都愿意谦卑受教。
That each and every one of us will humble ourselves and be teachable.
也让你的话能够扎根在我们心中。
And that your words will take root in our hearts.
主啊，我们这时候再一次将这个瘟疫交在你的手中。
Once again, we commit this virus into your hands.
我们知道，你可以使万事互相效力，叫爱神的人得益处。
We know that you can cause all things to happen for good to those that love you and are called according to your purpose.
我们知道你是公义的，你是圣洁的。
We know you are righteous and holy.
你要审判，你要惩罚。
You want to judge and you want to punish.
我们也知道审判要从神的家起手。
We know that judgment will come from the family of God.
我们也知道你满有恩典，满有慈爱。
And we know that you are full of mercies and love.
你愿意医治所有凭信心来到你面前祈求的人。
You're willing to heal those who come to you by faith.
我们相信你已经听见全世界，包括美国的基督徒向你所献上的恳求。
We know that you have heard the supplication of all the Christians all over the United States and the world.
你已经将医治和平安赐给了这个世界。
You have given your healing and peace unto this world.
但是我们相信你有你的定时。
And we also believe that you have your timing.
你的道路高过我们的道路，你的旨意也高过我们的旨意。
That your ways are higher than our ways and your thoughts are higher than our thoughts.
我们愿意你的旨意成就。
We are willing that your will, your, your will be fulfilled, be done.
主啊，求你跟所有执政掌权的人说话。
May you speak to those who are in authority.
让他们能够敬畏你, 愿意按照圣经你的旨意来管理国家。
That they will fear you and that they will guide and lead this country as according to the instructions recorded in the Bible.
也求你向这些医务人员,
And you also may speak to those workers, health workers.
让他们能够有聪明有智慧。
That they do have the wisdom and understanding from you.
因着你引导，他们知道如何来医治这种疾病。
That under your guidance, they will know how to cure this sickness.
主啊，也求你保守这些医务人员的身体健康。
May you also protect the health of the health workers.
也求你保守所有的弟兄姐妹，所有属于你的人出去或者在家。
May you also protect all those that belongs to you in their going out and in their coming in.
让我们每个人都有健康的身体，活泼的心灵。
That each and every one of us, we have good health and joy.
主啊，我们这时候也为着，这个全地因为瘟疫而失去工作的弟兄姐妹。
We also pray for those brothers and sisters who are unemployed due to this virus.
主啊，求你供应他们。
May you provide for them.
因为耶和华是我的牧者。
Because the Lord is my shepherd.
主啊，我们这时候也求你让我们在待在家里的时候，能够善用你所赐给我们的时间。
And may you help us that in this time of staying home, to make good use of the time you've given to us.
让我们愿意借着祷告、读经。 在网上的聚会来亲近你。
That through prayer, through reading the Bible, and through online worship, that we can draw near to you.
我们这时候纪念主耶稣在地上教导他的门徒，这样祷告说。
At this moment, we remember what the Lord Jesus on earth taught his disciples, saying,
我们在天上的父，愿人都尊你的名为圣。 愿你的国降临，愿你的旨意行在地上，如同行在天上。我们日用的饮食，今日赐给我们，免我们的债，如同我们免了人的债。不叫我们遇见试探，救我们脱离凶恶。因为国度、权柄、荣耀，全是你的，直到永远。阿门。阿门。
Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive our debts as we also have forgiven our debtors. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
今天韩传道要跟我们分享的题目是元帅乃曼得蒙拯救。
Today, Preacher Han is going to share with us Salvation of Naaman, Captain of the Host.
我们把时间交给韩传道还有杨长老。好，感谢主。Praise
the Lord.
这边信息实际就是因着我们一位爱主的弟兄前一阵子发了一个链接给我。So
it was because of the brothers and sisters who love the Lord that they sent me a message.
是一个老人院，这个在这个疫情当中走掉的一些人的一些报告。That
this is from the report of those who pass away in the nursing home.
这个老人院就是我们曾经服侍过的那个地方。And
this nursing home is where we used to visit them before the virus.
真的，那个老人院有不少曾经被我们搀过手、问候的老人。And
they are the ones that we service them.
那个老人院也常常我们去的时候看到那些，我们去看到那些目光在等候我们的那些老人。
And these are the elderly who are always waiting for our arrivals.
当看到这个报道链接之后，真的心很难受。
And when they heard all these reports, they were sad.
因为就这样，那些老人就被这疫情无辜的就带走了。
And because they were innocent in being taken away by the virus.
真的很不舍得。
And so that we are not willing that they go.
那当天那个弟兄就回我了，他没韩弟兄啊，很好啊，至少说我们去把主的名传给了他们。
So they say, Preacher Han, it's good that we shared God's word with them.
至少他们在难处之中会求告主的名。
That at this time of suffering, they know how to call upon the Lord.
在痛苦或者患难的时候会向主耶稣求。
That in this time of suffering and tribulations, they'll know how to seek the Lord Jesus Christ.
所以说主耶稣的名这个福音我们有负担要把它传出去。
So that's why we should have this burden of sharing the gospel.
所以说今天我想跟大家交通这个乃曼，接着乃曼这个叙利亚这个国被拯救。
So today I want to share with you about Naaman and about this country of Syria was being saved.
好，我们再有一点简短的祷告。
So once again, we have a short prayer.
主耶稣，我们感谢你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks.
我们来到你的面前，就是要赞扬你的荣美。
That we come before you to portray your beauty.
我们愿意在你的殿里来求问你。
That we are willing to come into your presence to plead to you.
我们也愿意求你赐下一个渴慕的心给我们。
That we ask you for a heart of hunger and thirst for you.
让我们能够侍立在你的面前来赞扬你。
That we can come to you to praise.
每天渴慕你，如同婴儿渴慕灵奶一样。
That every day we thirst after you, just like a babe who thirsts after the milk of the mother.
主啊，谢谢你。
Lord, thank you.
疫情虽然还在继续中。
Though there's still the virus is still going on.
我们都在难处之中。
And that we're still in the time of difficulty.
但是我们还要感谢你。
But we still want to thank you.
因为你凡事都是互相效益的。
Because we know all things work out for good.
因为你我们在这患难之中，你保守了我们。
That in this time of infestation, you still protect us.
更让我们在家里能够安心地享受你的话语。
That we are able to be at home to enjoy your word.
因为你是道成肉身、以马内利的神。
Because you are the God that become flesh and you are Emmanuel.
你充充满满地住在了我们心里面。
That you live within us.
彰显在我们生活中。
And that you manifest yourself in our lives.
我们再次献上感谢。
And once again, we give you thanks.
此时求你立天而降在我们当中。
That we ask for your presence to be with us.
坐宝座登王权掌王权。
To be that you will take the throne and be in control.
愿今天的聚会从头到结束都归你掌管。
And that today's service from the beginning to the end is in your hands.
愿线上观看的或者参加敬拜的弟兄姊妹都蒙你圣灵充满。
And that those who watch this taping will be filled by your Holy Spirit.
愿你的话藏在我们的心里面。
May your word be hidden in our hearts.
如同刻在心板上。
That it will be carved in our hearts as well.
祝福我们大家在你的面前享受你的平安。
Bless us as we enjoy your peace in the presence.
祷告祈求奉靠主耶稣基督圣名。
We pray all this in Jesus' victorious name.
好，感谢主。
Amen.
Amen. 当以利亚升天之后， 以利沙继承了他为先知。
So praise the Lord, when Elijah was taken to heaven, Elisha became the prophet.
无论先知的工作的传承，还是服事的传承。
There was a successor in the ministry.
真可谓后续有人。
That there's a successor in this ministry.
在新约之中，以利亚被多次提到，大家一定很熟悉。
And when Elijah is someone that we are very familiar with.
真的，以利亚很有能力。
Yes, Elijah is very powerful.
但是以利沙只有在新约之中，路加福音提到过一次。
But Elisha was only mentioned once in the New Testament.
但是这个以利沙非同一般的先知。
But he's not the regular. But Elisha is not a regular prophet.
他不但得到了以利亚加倍的灵感动。
He not only received a double portion of Elijah's spirit.
也继承先知的职分。
But he also inherits the position of a prophet.
这一切的所临的事上，比以利亚在世还要多。
That his spiritual ministry is more than that of Elijah while he was on earth.
是神的名大的荣耀。
That the name of the Lord was greatly glorified.
可以说以利亚的侍奉是火的侍奉。
That the service of Elijah is the service of fire.
是人预备心接受上帝的拯救。
To prepare the hearts of men to receive the salvation of God.
但以利沙的侍奉则是注重生命的侍奉。
But the service of Elisha weighs more heavily on the service of life.
他的工作预表了基督在世的服事。
That his ministry is a type of work that Jesus Christ did for on earth.
所以今天这段经文是叙述了神人神借着他的仆人以利沙施行神迹。
So this portion of the scriptures narrates the execution of miracles by God and Elisha.
是一个亚兰国战胜国的元帅乃曼得到了医治。
That it was Naaman, a commander of the army of Aram was healed.
因着乃曼得到医治的情节。
Now because of how Naaman was saved.
经文中很幽默的也有笑话让我们看到。
The scripture also used a joke in humorous spiritual sense.
外邦人乃曼能知道以色列境内有神。
That the Gentile Naaman is able to experience that there's a God in Israel.
他能够来求医治。
And that he's able to seek God's healing.
而以色列国王针对乃曼来求医治，他就束手无策。
And because the king of Israel was against Naaman seeking for healing, and he was helpless.
恐惧万分。
And was also fearful.
证明他是一个不认识神的人。
So he was someone who do not know God.
好，我们今天想首先讲第一部分，乃曼患大麻风的拯救。
PowerPoint. So the first point is that Naaman received salvation because of his leprosy.
因着蒙拯救，就走上了蒙福之路。
And because of his salvation, that he walked in the path of blessing.
这经文和合本的经文，他是这样讲：亚兰国的元帅乃曼，在主人面前位尊位大，因耶和华曾接着他，使亚兰人得胜。他又是大能的勇士，只是长了大麻风。
So, Second King chapter 5 verse 1 reads: Now Naaman was commander of the army of the king of Aram. He was a great man in the sight of his master and highly regarded, because through him the Lord had given victory to Aram. He was a valiant soldier, but he had leprosy.
经文告诉我们，乃曼是亚兰国，也就是叙利亚国的一个元帅。
So the scripture told us that Naaman is general of Aram and is also called the country is also called Syria.
是国家军队中最高的统帅。
That he was highly respected by people.
他受人尊敬。
Yeah, he was respected by people.
并且在国王之心目之中为尊为大。
And that also in the heart of the king, he was highly regarded.
又是大能的勇士。
And he was also a valiant soldier.
却长了一个大麻风。
But he had leprosy.
但是我们在钦定版中我们再看一下。
So,
PowerPoint.
Let's look at the PowerPoint again.
我们在钦定版钦不一上面退回去 ,OK。钦定版告诉我们亚兰国的元帅乃曼在主人面前为真伟大。是因为耶和华曾借着他使亚兰人得拯救。
So it says that the general of the king of Syria, Naaman was highly regarded by his master because through him, the Lord had given victory to the Syrian.
在和合版中的第一节中的耶和华曾借他使亚兰人得胜。
So the scripture says that through him, the Lord had given victory to Aram.
在钦定版中应该翻译成耶和华曾借着乃曼使这个叙利亚蒙拯救。
The King James translation is by him the Lord had given deliverance unto Syria.
我们借着这个钦定版就看到神早就把恩典赐给这个国。
So according to King James, you can see that he had already given the grace of God to this country.
神正是命定这个国家要得到主耶稣他名。
It is the will of God that, that this country received his name.
所以说可见我们这一群弟兄姊妹是蒙神的救赎。
So as you can see that today God has chosen us to redeem us.
蒙神的拣选。
That it is, we are chosen by God.
这是恩典，不是我们是做了多少好事的。
And this is grace, it's not how many good deeds we have done.
完全是神早的救恩临到了我们身上。
It is all by the salvation of God that comes into our lives.
同时也让我们看到，不单单以色列国有神，列国之中也有神的掌管。
At the same time, it's obvious that besides Israel, many nations are also under the control of God.
我们接着第一节，我们就看到这个显赫一时的人。
From the scripture, we can see that this outstanding man,
虽然凶猛
that though he's brave,
但敌不过这个病菌的侵扰。
But he could not defeat the infestation of the germs.
你人怎么英雄力大？
So no matter how a man is brave and strong,
也胜不过这个病毒的搅扰。
He will still succumb to things that are out of his control.
但属神的人却一无惧怕。
But those that belong to the Lord have no fear.
依靠神的能力可以安然的在生活中。
That our dependence on the power of God will see us safely through the difficulties and challenges.
环境虽艰苦，病毒虽在侵害。
That even though there's there's sicknesses and there's difficulties in life.
但是有神同在,
but with the presence of the Lord,
这个病毒对人的侵害是人生一个一生的大灾害。
That this intrusion of the sickness is a challenge to our lives.
这个亚兰王国的元帅乃曼也没有幸逃过。
And so this general of the king of Aram, whose name was not spared.
人生自古以来，病毒一直在，不是一例的在侵袭我们。
All through the centuries, that these sicknesses and diseases is always following after us.
但不必惧怕，因为永远掌管我们的神是我们的依靠。But
do not fear, because the Lord is always our dependence.
是我们患难中的随时的帮助。
He is our present help in times of trouble.
正如圣经所说的，至于我，我必仰望神。
Just like what the Bible says, I will seek unto the Lord.
我把事情交托他，他行大事，不可测度。
That I will commit my course, and he will perform wonders that cannot be fathomed.
行奇事，不可胜数。
That miracles that cannot be counted.
这是约伯记五章所记载的。
This is recorded in Job chapter 5.
但我们的信心就要这样宣告。
But then we have to declare our faith.
我们的生命经历也是如此。
That our life experience is so.
好，我们再看第二点。
So let's look at point number two.
神是卑微被掳的小女子，来把神的名传出去。
That God uses a humble slave girl.
这经文这样讲：先前亚兰人成群的出去，从以色列掳了一个小女子，这女子就服侍乃曼的妻子。
And it says that now bands from Aram had gone out and had taken captive a young girl from Israel, and she served Naaman's wife.
在大卫的年代,
during the time of David,
亚兰国向以色列进攻,
that Aram attacked Israel.
可在了以利沙的年代, 亚兰国渐渐的强大。
During the time of Elisha,
常来搅扰以色列人。
Aram gradually become powerful and they constantly plunder the Israelites.
这个小女子就是这个时候被掳去的。
And this girl was at this time being taken from her.
她从家乡被掳走。
She was taken from her homeland.
这是南曼，同时也是南曼得医治的盼望所在。
This is also the only hope of healing for Naaman.
这个北国亚哈王曾经跟这个亚兰国缔了约。
The king of the northern kingdom, Ahab, made a covenant with the king of Aram.
可是在这个被掳的以色列小女子,
but this Israelite slave girl,
在她祖母的面前勇敢地见证了神的大能,
that he is able to bravely testify the power of God in the presence of her mistress.
成为我们今天所有基督徒所传扬福音的一个好的榜样。
And thereby, she set an example for Christians today to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ.
第三节他告诉我们,他对祖母说,巴不得我主人去见撒玛利亚的先知,必能治好他的大麻风。
Verse 3 says to her mistress that if only my master would see the prophet who is in Samaria, he would cure him of his leprosy.
这里讲撒玛利亚。
So here it mentions the word Samaria.
它是以色列北国的京城首都。
It is the capital of the of northern Israel.
因为它是京城，所以说它代表着以色列这个国家。
And so, because it's a capital, it represents Israel.
他说巴不得主人去 撒玛利亚见神的仆人，神的先知。
So that he was saying that she wants the master to meet with the prophet.
由此可见，神的仆人以利沙行神迹的能力已经传到了亚兰国的军队之中。
So you can see that Elisha's name was make known all the way to the army of the Israelites.
是一个被掳的以色列的小女子。
It was because of this little slave girl.
服侍亚兰军元帅妻子的小女子。
That she was the one who served the wife of the general.
这小女子知道难漫患了大麻风。
That the girl knows that Naaman suffered from leprosy.
那个年代，当时患大麻风真是一次可怕的病。
And during the Bible time, leprosy is one of the most serious and fearful sickness.
这个大麻风不单是没办法治。
This leprosy is incurable.
而且可能使人死亡的。
And it can lead to, also can lead to death.
在患的时候，要关在营外，要隔离之中。
That when you have leprosy, you are forced to isolate yourself outside the camp.
我想跟今天的疫情有点类似。
So I see the similarity between with today's virus.
但是这个小女子。
But this slave girl.
就对祖母说，撒玛利亚的先知以利沙可以治好他。That
the prophet of Samaria is able to heal him.
由此可见，这个被掳的以色列奴仆能说出这样的话。That
as you can see, that the slave girl is able to say such words.
看似很平凡。It
seems to be very ordinary.
却看到了很大的信心和坚强的，这个勇敢的，能把话说出来。But
it requires great faith and courage to speak it out.
他不怕失败，不怕被主人杀掉。She's
not afraid of failure nor being killed by the master.
在这里我们可以看到，这个小女子不单单拯救了人，传了福音。
Yeah, we see that this girl not only saved, but also spread the gospel.
她的心里有神的同在。
That in her heart, God is with her. The presence of God is with her.
她的胸怀极其宽广。
That she's very big-hearted.
是我们的话，我们一定会想。
If it will be for us, then we'll be thinking.
这个亚兰国把我们以色列国弄成战败国。
That we fall under the hands of the country of Aram.
一个战败国，无论在经济上还是领土完整的主权上，都带来了损失。
And therefore, if you are the subordination to another country, you are at a loss in finance as well as in many other areas.
并把百姓的家庭都带来了破裂。
And that the, there's brokenness in people's home.
也是我这个小小的这个年纪就没日没夜的在服侍他们。
But this girl, served the master every day.
真的，真的，我们能能不恨这个主人吗
？How can you not hate this master?
什么阶级仇、民族恨都涌上了心头。
So, it all happens, to our thoughts.
真的巴不得这个主人不要说大麻风了，你真的早死早好。
That we wish that the master, has would die as early as possible from leprosy.
真的，所以说看到这小女子胸怀极其宽广，充满着神的爱在里面。
So we can see that she's this girl is very, big-hearted and full of God's love.
在这里，我们不知道这位小女子姓什么，叫什么。
Though we do not know her name,
却把神的爱流露出来。
But the love of God flows through her.
结果不但是这位元帅乃曼本人认识了神。
Then not only this general, Naaman comes to know God.
而且是这个亚兰国，这个叙利亚的国都知道神的作为。
But the country of Syria, Aram, comes to know the work of God.
所以我们不能不学习这位小女子引人归主。
So we have to learn from this girl to bring people to God.
这小女子，我相信她没有学问，没有地位，没有财富。
I'm sure that this girl has no position, no wealth.
但是她因而不怕福音的风险，而把主名传出去。
But she's unafraid of all the reputations, and just to spread the gospel.
在这个情况之下，这个小女子在第三节她说：“神必能医治她你的大麻风。”
That in verse 3 says that God is able to heal his leprosy.
真的夸口称颂神的名。
That she's able to boast about the name of God.
神也按照他的信心应允了他。
And that God is able to fulfill as according to her faith.
乃曼见这个，乃曼见到这个以色列婢女这样介绍以利沙。
When Naaman saw how this slave girl introduced the prophet Elisha.
不仅是他认识以利沙，更认看到他以利沙的神。
That not only that she knew about Elisha, but also know about the God of Elisha.
更知道以色列的神，他的百姓是怎么跟随他的。
That how the people of Israel, followed him.
以利沙被以色列人公认为先知。
And that Elisha was being accepted by the people of Israel.
一个以色列的小女子都知道她能除去大麻风。
That even a slave girl is able to know that she's able to heal leprosy.
她能够医治这个毛病。
So that he's able to heal this disease.
她短短的几句话，竟是亚兰这个元帅乃曼就信靠了。
That just a few words from her, the general of Aram, is able to believe in God.
由此可见，神在使用这个小女子，使她忠心。
As you can see, that God has a good plan in using her, that she is faithful.
所以，神把我们放在不同的地位。
So God put us in different locations.
不管我们的条件的富还是穷。
Regardless of whether we are rich or poor.
不管我们在服什么岗位上服事
，and regardless of what position that we are in，
神都把他的话交托我们，让我们传扬他的名。
And God has given us His words that we should spread His word.
我们一有机会要把神的大能告诉别人。
Given the any opportunities, we should tell others about the power of God.
没有传道的，谁能知道听到呢
？So if there's no preaching, then who can hear God's word?
在福音事工上，我们能像这位小被掳的小女子那样发挥作用。
That in the gospel ministry, are we able to be like this slave girl who's playing such an important role?
所以要求主加添我们的力量，怜悯我们。
So may God give us strength and be merciful unto us.
好，我们再看第三部分。
All right, let's look at point number three.
圣经告诉我们这个亚兰国的王得了医治之后
，that the Bible tells us that when Naaman was healed，
神不但医治他的灵魂体
，that God not only healed him of his flesh，
不仅仅医治了乃曼
，he healed not just Naaman，
更是。神的名在叙利亚国得到了传扬。
But the name of the Lord was being widely spread in the land of Aram.
叙利亚王非常重视乃曼这个大麻风得医治。
The king of Aram values the healing of Naaman's leprosy.
所以亲笔写信了给以色列王。
So he personally wrote a letter to the king of Israel.
要求一定要治好乃曼的病。
Requested that he has to heal Naaman's disease.
所以乃曼就带了很多的礼物。
And so Naaman brought a lot of gifts.
银子是他的连者。
Ten talents of silver.
金子6000索克勒。
And 6,000 shekels of gold.
真的，单单的金子，我算了6000索克勒，就相当于这个150磅。
And just the gold alone is about 100.
我也算过了。150磅要等于68000多克。
And that amounts to a lot of money.
近7万克的金子，就单单这个金子而言，可见这个礼物就很重了。
And just for gold alone is that this gift is very valuable.
所以亚兰是可以看出来，他是真心实意来求医治。
So we can see that.That he seriously came to seek healing.
就这个病来说，实在是个痛苦。
This disease caused a lot of suffering.
这个实在是搅扰了乃曼。
It bothers Naaman a lot.
乃曼带着亚兰王的信。
And so Naaman took.The letter from the king of Aram.
当然，这信是命令式的。
Of course, the words of Aram carries a command.
亚兰王和乃曼都应该知道。
The king of Aram and Naaman should know.
因为他们是战胜国，对方是战败国。
Because they are the opposing warring countries.
但是我相信，无论是乃曼也好，或者国王也好，他们都不应该知道撒玛利亚有先知以利沙。
But regardless of whether it's the king of Aram or Naaman, they know that there is a prophet in Samaria.
现在他们从小女子身上得到了以色列国有这个先知，有神的作为。
So now from the little girl, they know that there's such a prophet and they know about his ways of doing things.
但是以色列国王却根本不知道谁可以医治这大麻风。
But the king of Israel do not know who can heal leprosy.
经文真的告诉我们，这个以色列国王撕裂衣服。
So here the scripture told us that the king of Israel rent, tore his clothes.
当他拿到叙利亚王的信的时候。
When he received the letter from the king of Aram.
他不但撕裂了衣服，这样的悲伤。
Not, that he tore his clothes to show that he is full of, anguish.
他还说是这人何以？他为什么要寻事来攻击我们
？So he's saying that why is this, person seeking to, to pick a quarrel with me?
所以说，我们当看到这个以色列国王拿着这封信的时候
，So we see that when the king of Israel received this letter,
大显惊慌
，that he panicked,
极其悲伤
，and he was therefore very sad,
像遭遇灾难一样
，just as if that he is in the time of difficulty.
堂堂一位君王
，that being such a great king，
却大设了风范。
That he could lose his dignity。
这个叙利亚国能够投靠来寻找以色列的神。
That the leader of the great country of Aram is able to come to seek the help of the God of Israel.
以色列的君王反而不寻求神。
But on the other hand, the king of Israel did not seek God.
以色列这个小女子有信心和乃曼请求乃曼来医治。
The girl has faith.And also come with Naaman to plead for help.
Naaman 顺服的来到了以色列国。
And Naaman, through obedience, come to the king of Israel.
而以色列国王却顽梗和不信。
But the king of Israel was stubborn and is full of unbelief.
这是一个真的很强烈的对比。
So this is a great contrast.
他第七节他说：“我岂是神，能使人死或活呢？”
So verse seven says that, can I kill and bring back to life?
以色列国王的话显示出大麻风的厉害。
So the word.Of the king of Israel shows the seriousness, the difficulties of healing the leper.
王也知道神能使人死或活。
He knows that God can cause a person to die or live.
但是我们这位神，这位王却不知道以色列国内有真正的王在掌管。
But the king of Israel doesn't know that there is a.True God, who is the king in, who is the king in control.
难怪圣经里没有告诉我们这位王是谁。
The Bible did not tell us who this king is.
在第八、第九、第十节中，先知，以利沙表现着满怀信心，胸有成竹。
That in, Verse 8 and 9, that Elisha came with great confidence.
他充分显现了神的仆人的尊严和风范。
That he portrays the respect and the style of a servant of God.
也显扬了信靠神。
And that he made known of trusting in God, believing in God.
他没有做任何特别的动作。
He did not make any special movement.
反而用命令式的口吻吩咐乃曼到约旦河沐浴。
But he only gave a command to Naaman to dip in the Jordan River.
他的信心和说话都源于神的力量。
His faith and his word is full, it comes from God and is full of power.
所以一个神的仆人，若他所行的都有神的同在，怎么会遇到事而惊慌呢？
So as a man of God, if his word and action comes from God and in the presence of God, how can there be, how can he panic?
第九节，于是乃曼带着车马来到以利沙的门，家站在他的门口。
And so verse 9 says that Naaman with his chariots and horses come and stand at the door.
此时乃曼显示说伊丽莎能够接待他。
And that he was hoping that he was full of hope that Elisha will receive him.
并立即给他治好他的病。
And that he will personally heal his disease.
十节，在第十节里说， 可是伊丽莎却派了个使者对他传了个话。
Verse 10 it says, but Elisha only sent a messenger to speak with him.
让他去约旦河沐浴7回，此外就没有话了。And
that's to tell him to go and dip himself in the Jordan River. Other than that, there's no other words.
当时以色列国是亚兰国的战败国。
At that time, the country of Israel is subordinate to the country of Aram.
乃曼不仅带着亚兰国王的信。
Naaman not only brought with him the letter from the king of Aram.
而且带了很重的礼物。
But he brought with him a lot of valuable gifts.
照理来说，以色列人会热烈的欢迎以色，用欢迎以色来迎接他。So
he thought that his gift would bring a warm welcome and hospitality.
可是他万万没料到，就连这个伊丽莎都不出门来接待他。But
he did not expect that Elisha would not even come out to meet with him personally.
神人以利沙如此做的目的，就是要彰显神的作为。The
action of Elisha is to manifest the work of God.
他在教训他要谦卑，要有信心。To
teach him humility and faith.
真的感谢主，乃曼因着以利沙这样的指示，到。 约旦河沐浴了7回。So
praise the Lord that according to the to Elisha's word that he went to dip himself 7 times in the Jordan River.
他从心里不能相信。From
his heart he could not believe.
然而他的仆人充满着信心在劝住元帅。But
his servant through faith tries to encourage the general.
十三节他说，十三节经文说，他的仆人进前来对他说：“我父啊，先知若吩咐你做一件大事，你岂不做吗？何况让你去沐浴而得洁净呢？”
And verse 13 says, "My father, if the prophet had told you to do some great things, would you not done it? How much more then will he tell you, wash and be cleansed?"
他的仆人的信心，正如那个小女子一样，有一个伟大的信心在撑着他。The
faith of this servant is similar to the faith of the little girl.
这个乃曼的仆人的话使乃曼得到了顺服。
That the word of the servant of Naaman, caused Naaman to be obedient.
因着元帅顺服以利沙这简单的一个指示。
And because of his the generous obedience to Elisha, a very simple command.
就带来了医治。
That brings forth healing.
当我们以神来要求我们做大事的时候。
When God wants us to do great things,
神往往在我们面前放着小事，让我们顺从。
That He always gives us little things that we have to learn to be obedient.
可见神的恩惠是极其大的。
So we can see that God's grace is always great.
以利沙叫乃曼在约旦河这个浑浊的河里沐浴。
So, Elisha told Naaman to dip himself in the River Jordan.
显明了要让他谦卑，要有顺服。
That is to teach him to be humble and be obedient.
这样做让乃曼知道，治的不是人，而是神的作为。
In this way, Naaman knows that the person who healed him is not.
不是借着物质的，而是借着神来治好他。
And it's not through things, but it is God who did the healing.
使乃曼认识到是神借着先知的话，是以神的恩典和大能。
That it is through the word of the prophets and through the power of God.
借着神迹在他身上治好他的病。
That it is through God's miracles that healed him of his disease.
乃曼只要谦卑，只要顺服以利沙的命令，就得到了医治。
As long as Naaman, is humble and is obedient, he will receive his healing.
乃曼这个得拯救有一个很好的启示。
The salvation of Naaman has two revelations.As revelations.
第一，他蒙圣灵的光照。
That he was being enlightened by the Spirit.
第二，他顺服圣灵的带领。
That he was obedient to the Holy Spirit.
最简单的方法就是拯救人。
Simply say that, the method is to save.To bring salvation to the people.
所以我们无论大事或小事。
So regardless of whether it's a big thing or a small thing.
首先相信神，顺服神。
First of all, foremost is to believe in God and trust God.
沐浴七回。
To dip in the river seven times.
七。是一个完全的数。
We know that seven is a perfect number.
十字架的道路是一生的道路。
That the way of the cross is a way of sacrifice.
等到时间成熟。
When the time is right,
新的生命就会长出来。
New life will bring forth.
这是乃曼来到以利沙的面前说：“如今我知道，除了以色列以外，再也没有神了。”
That he says that now I know that there's no God in the world except in Israel.
十字架带来了是对神的新的认识。
The cross brings forth a new knowledge of God.
乃曼在以利沙的面前不再在威风了。
And so, Naaman was not prideful in the presence of Elijah anymore. Elisha.
这是十字架所带来新生命的新态度。
So this is the new attitude that is bring that is being bring forth by the cross.
他现在乃是按照灵的带领，结出了清洁、温柔和谦卑的果子出来。
So now through the Holy, through the leading of the Spirit, he is able to bring forth the fruit of humility, of humility and obedience.
乃曼又说，从今以后他不敬拜别的神。
And Naaman also says that from now on he will not worship other gods.
只敬拜耶和华。
And will only worship, Jehovah.
不给别的神献祭。
And he will not, sacrifice burnt off any offerings to other gods.
只献给耶和华。
Only to sacrifice to the Lord, to Jehovah.
真的，十字架的记号就在他身上发动了。
So the cross does the work in his life.
现在这个十字架不单是让他经历了。
So the cross not only helps him to experience.
而且成就了他的新生命。
But to fulfill the new life that is within him.
人对神赦免，对神的赦免是一个恩典。
That it is, the grace of God that, that causes men to repent.
这需要简单的相信。
It is just simply to believe.
但是我们常常会想，这个简单的相信能得永生吗？
But many times we are thinking, can we receive eternal life just by simply receive, believe?
圣父神好像似乎失去了英雄的气概。
Believing in God seems to lost that, heroic, style of believing.
乃曼要治好大麻风和我们要除去罪一样。
Naaman, wanted to be healed is just like.Us who wants to repent from our sin.
是相同的道理，就是谦卑领受神的怜悯。
The same attitude, we just have to be humble and be obedient to God.
要深信神会拯救，会医治我们。
To believe that God will save us and heal us.
那么乃曼的仆人对乃曼说，我父若先知吩咐你做一件大事，你岂不做吗？
So, Naaman's servant says, my father, if Elijah wants you to do it, won't you do it?
乃曼的仆人听得很仔细。
And, Naaman's, servant listens very carefully.
听得很认真。
He's very serious in his listening.
因着他这样，导致了乃曼得医治。
And because of him, he's able to lead Naaman to healing.
所以说，我们接着看到乃曼得医治，不但灵性上的骄傲得到医治。
So we know that Naaman's healing is not just healing of his pride.
身体的大麻风也得到了医治。
That he also received healing, of his leprosy in his, body.
只要乃曼先收起他的骄傲。
As long as, Naaman is able to, tame his, pride.
然后很自然的就接受先知的指示。
And then naturally he will be able to receive, the guidance from the prophet.
先知是神的仆人，把神的话传递出去。
The prophet is the servant of God, and it is through him that God's word is given.
乃曼的医治也认自己的罪。
So, the healing of Naaman is also a confession of his sin.
真的是乃曼焕然一新。
And that he truly has turned over a new leaf.
第四点，那以利沙不求益处。
And the fourth point is that Elisha did not seek anything else.
经文告诉我们，乃曼带了很多的东西去。
The scripture told us that Naaman brought a lot of gifts.
求神人收下他的礼物。
And he asked the man of God to accept his gift.
以利沙他说，我指着永生是我指着侍奉的永生是耶和华的启示，我并不收。
He says, Elisha was determined not to accept.
乃曼再三的请求，他却还是不收。
And no matter how Naaman persuaded him, he would not accept the gift.
以利沙坚决的拒绝这个表示感谢的礼物。
Elisha was determined to reject the Thanksgiving gift.
他带着十他连德的银子。金子6000舍克勒，衣服十套。
He brought with him 10 talents of silver, 6,000 shekels of gold, and 10 sets of raiment.
他这样拒收，拒绝收。
And he rejected all these.
他是为了彰显神的名。
He wants to glorify God's name.
底下有记经文底下有记载了以利沙的仆人基哈西。
There was also a record that Elisha's servant, Gehazi.
这真的是一个明显的对比。
It's a very obvious contrast.
以利沙拒绝乃曼的金钱和礼物。
Elisha, reject the gold and the gifts.
表示着神的恩惠不是人用金钱所能买来的。
It represents that God's grace cannot be purchased with money.
当我们面对疫情，面对死亡，我们的金钱和乃曼的物质一样。
So when we are faced with virus and death,Our money is just like Naaman's gift.
一点也没有用处。
You will become useless.
不管你今天积多少钱在银行里。
Today, no matter how much you possess or how much you have in the bank.
一旦你站在创造我们的神的面前。
Once we stand before our Creator.
那一切东西就像云雾一样散去。
That all those will be blown away like the clouds.
唯有我们有对基督耶稣的信心。
And that is that only the faith in the Lord Jesus Christ
才能够救我们。
Will be able to save us.
这并不是银行的存款所能得到的。
This is not what how we can attain from with our money in the bank.
以利沙的做法。
The practice of Elisha.
类似使徒保罗在怜悯幼稚对待幼稚的这个哥林多教会所讲的那样。
It's similar to the attitude of the apostle Paul towards the spiritual life of the Corinthian church.
他说我传福音的时候叫人不花钱而得到福音。
That.In my preaching the gospel, I offer it free of charge.
免得用尽我传福音的权柄。
So as not to make use of my rights in preaching it.
但乃曼的礼物已经超出了这个以利沙的工匠。
Naaman's gift have already exceeds the boundary of.The wages.
以利沙的拒绝。
Elisha, refused to accept the gift.
是他生命老练的彰显。
It's based on his life experience.
免得亏欠神的荣耀。
So as not to taint God's glory.
这也是我们今天神的工人在服侍神所树立的基本的态度。
This is the attitude of God's servant today in accepting gifts.
在接受别人的款待或者礼物的时候。
That when we accept other people's gift,
千万不能贪心。
We should not be greedy.
免得跌倒。
Lest we fall.
有衣有食就当知足。
Where there's food and clothing, we should be content.
千万不要以金钱为得利的门路。
Do not use godliness as a doorway to your gain.
所以说我们今天在接着这篇这个经文的信息之中。
So today as we remember the teaching of the Bible.
神不但借着这个乃曼使叙利亚国得蒙拯救。
That God not only through the healing of Naaman.
我们借着以利沙我们也看到在神面前的服事需要谨慎。
That through Elisha, we also learn how to be alert.
乃曼的病是得医治了。
That though Naaman's disease was healed,
以利沙也把神彰显出来了。
And Elisha also is able to manifest God's glory.
让我们一同来在服侍主的道路上同心来服侍主。
That may we also be in unity in this journey.As we serve the Lord.
为着福音的缘故，把主耶稣基督的名传扬给我们周围的人。
That we shall share the gospel.
为了爱周围人的灵魂。
To love the spirit of the people.
我们不仅仅要传福音，更要把基督的名高举起来。
That we not only share the gospel, but we also lift up the name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
愿主像这些话吹气，成为每个人的帮助。求神纪念我们。
May God, through His word, help us and remember us.
好，底下交给牧师。
So we'll give the time back to Pastor.
感谢主。赐给我们宝贵的话语。
So we thank God for giving us the precious word.
我们现在请余传道来做结束的祷告。
So at this time we ask Preacher Yi to give us a closing prayer.
亲爱的天父，我们感谢你。
Our Father in heaven, we give you thanks and praise.
感谢你透过今天的信息赐给我们又真又活的话语。
That through you,through your word, you gave us the true and the living word.
来自我们随时的帮助。
That it becomes our timely help.
盼望我们都能学习，都能学习以色列那个小女子的爱心。
That we learn about the love of the slave girl.
也学习她的智慧。
And to also learn from her wisdom.
无论自己在什么处境下，都要传讲你的名。
That in whatever circumstances we are in, we are going to spread the gospel.
让更多的人认识到，唯有你才是真神。
That we make your name known that you are the true and the living God.
也愿我们都能够学习乃曼一样谦卑下来。
That we'll also learn.From Naaman to be humble,
然后来经历神医治的大能
and to be able to experience the healing power of God,
并且我们要分别自己，离弃偶像
that we have also sanctified ourselves from the idols.
主啊，这是我们这个世代得医治的唯一途径。
This is our only our only way in this present situation.
盼望你借着我们，使多人转向，可以回转归向你。
That may you use us to lead others to turn towards you.
愿你亲自在我们身上做这个恢复的工作。
May you help us. May you work in us to send this revival.
愿我们在这个世代可以做你荣耀的见证。
That we're able to be a testimony to glorify your name.
愿一切的荣耀都归给你。
That all the glory be unto you.
祷告祈求奉靠耶稣基督的圣名。
And we pray all this in Jesus' victorious name.
Amen.
Amen.
现在我们一起来唱奇异恩典。
So now we are going to sing Amazing Grace.
感谢主，给我们看到他奇异的恩典。
Praise the Lord, He let us see His amazing grace.
下面，跟大家讲一下这个奉献的一些事情。
So I'm going to share with you some things, concerning the offering.
神给我们奇异的恩典。
God has given to us amazing grace.
我们没有什么东西可以回报。
There's nothing that we can repay.
但是作为我们感恩的标记。
But as a symbol of our thanksgiving.
我们要将我们该得的奉献献给他。
That we have to give unto him what he's entitled to.
如果你有感动，请用支票，然后寄到教会的办公室。
If you are touched by the Lord, you can send your check payable to the church office.
你可以写 BCC， 也可以写 BRC。
You can write to BCC or to BRC。
然后地址呢是在教会办公室。
So the address is the church office。
132-18 Every Avenue C 二。
132-18 Avery Avenue C 2
Flushing, New York 11355
Flushing, New York 11355
讲一下教会的活动。
So we are going to share with you the church activities.
下一个礼拜是我们擘饼纪念主的时间。
Next week is the time for Holy Communion.
我们会在线上带着大家一起来纪念主。
We will lead you in remembrance of our Lord on remotely.
那大家可以在自己家里准备无酵饼。
In your home, you can prepare some of the unleavened bread.
还有葡萄汁。
And also the grape juice.
然后我们一起在不同的地方擘饼饮杯来纪念主。
Then in our different locations, we can receive the cup and the bread to remember our Lord.
现在我们要以信心来接受从神而来的祝福。
Now we want to receive the blessing from God by faith.
愿主耶稣基督的恩惠天父上帝的慈爱圣灵的感动与交通与我们同在从今时直到永远。
May the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of our Father, the fellowship and communion of the Holy Spirit be with us from now till eternity. Amen.
Amen.
今天的聚会就到此结束。
Praise the Lord, our meeting, our today's meeting adjourns right now.
愿神的祝福与同工与会众同在。
May the Lord's blessing and presence be with every one of you.
默祷散会。
So after a silent prayer, you are dismissed.